Well, don't expect the tax refund to come in on time this year. The IRS says there could be some delays if you file an old school paper return. The agency already blaming budget cuts for any possible delays in getting those checks out. Those cuts mean fewer people are on hand to actually deal with the paperwork at the IRS.